is this now?
What the hell is this, Bagley?
A data stick. Must have come from that wreckage. It has evidence that Albion are targeting grassroots groups in the borough, trying to keep them from organizing. I'll hang on to this. Could come in handy. Wonderful. You know what they say about sabotage? It's never not a good thing. This is sure to cause Albion some headaches.
We've done what we can to stop Albion's influence in Hackney and Islington, at least on our own.
So what do we do?
Well, I've heard from a grassroots activist in the borough who wants to meet, says we inspired her to do her part, but now she could use some help.
This calls for a chat.
Excellent. You've got them scrambling. Here's the next one. Now hurry over there before they let loose.
say.
Yes, one more should do it. This is bloody brilliant. Now go on, hurry. Last of them. Well, bloody.
That was Albion's automated propaganda hub you've thrown a spanner into. Ostensibly for broadcasting safety notifications to nearby optics, really all it does is bombard them with propaganda. Or rather, it did.
Responding to the call.
This will do. Remain microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SRS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell, do they use it for anything but watching people shag? Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
Do you?
Investigating. Stand by.
They've deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
How do we get us this AR reconstruction stuff?
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I could recalibrate it to the DeadSet network and clone my own version.
Right. Get the server off the roof. How exactly do I do that?
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
What kind of heavy lifter should I be looking for?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
Thanks a lot for that, Bagley.
I saw them over there. Start looking. Shots fired. Over here. Take your fire.
Transfer complete.
Enough.
Shit.
Ready to...
Oh.
Right.
Needs one more push, and this may...
Volunteers. Apparently, the program has been administered to a number of promising candidates. Not surprisingly, all are quite vocally anti-Albion. What are the chances?
Albion's doing some sort of mind manipulation here, using so-called aversion therapy to change the way they think.
That kind of mucking around the old noggin can drive a bloke mad, like it did my mate.
Let's find the information we need and then a way to shut down this place.
Listen to this. Patients experience total loss of appetite and intense hallucinations, but conditioning has been successful with reapplication. So, this is an ongoing treatment. Who wants to sign up?
You are nothing.
That's the footage. Ready to go?
Come on, Bagley. We can't let Albion keep messing with people's heads like this.
Right. If you can get me past their firewall, I think we can put an end to renewal therapy in this borough of London. Best guess? That laptop was stolen from Albion. Data on it outlines Albion plans to withhold much-needed supplies from this borough. If people are worried about where their next meal is coming from, they don't worry so much about eating the occasional Albion brand knuckle sandwich.
Damn.
Where did you go off to?
Drone, initiate search.
Drone, begin search of the area.
Making a mistake here.